ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ
ਹੈਲੋ ਗ੍ਰੀਟਿੰਗਸ ਆਫ ਦ ਡੇ ਟੂ ਆਲ ਆਫ ਯੂ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਡਾਕਟਰ ਪ੍ਰਗਟ ਸਿੰਘ ਗਰਚਾ ਪ੍ਰਿੰਸੀਪਲ ਜੀ ਐਚ ਜੀ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਕਾਲਜ ਆਫ ਐਜੂਕੇਸ਼ਨ ਗੁਰੂਸਰ ਸੁਧਾਰ ਲੁਧਿਆਣਾ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਇੰਡੀਆ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਇੰਟਰੋਡਿਊਸ ਅ 4-week ਮੈਸਿਵ ਆਨਲਾਈਨ ਓਪਨ ਕੋਰਸ ਔਨ ਕੋਆਪਰੇਟਿਵ ਲਰਨਿੰਗ ਪੈਡਾਗੋਜੀ ਵਿਦ ਆਲ ਆਫ ਯੂ ਦਿਸ ਕੋਰਸ ਇਜ਼ ਡਿਵੈਲਪ ਅੰਡਰ Online Mentoring Program of UNESCO Chair on Open Technologies for Open Educational Resources and Open Education. Before enrolling into the course, there might be some question in your minds. So here, I will also try to answer those common questions in everyone's mind. The first question can be, what is the fee of this course? So dear friends, not a single penny. It is a free of cost with international branding. It includes 4 modules which will be completed in 4 weeks. The next question in your mind will be, how much time I have to devote to this course? You have to spend just few hours in a week to complete your simple task in the course. The next and important question in your minds will be, why should I join? Why me? So the answer is, you will be pleased to listen that this course aims at promoting the use of cooperative learning for quality education at school, college and university level. As you are well aware that modern pedagogy seeks to help learners become more and more independent, logical learners who can construct knowledge themselves instead of cramming the fact. We have to admit that our existing system teaches us or teaches our kids only competition, competition and competition, whether it may be at school, college, university or in our homes. We see so many situations in our homes when there is competition and competition between the siblings. We see competition, or we can say over competition, in schools, colleges and universities. So we teach and train our students for competition directly or indirectly in our homes, in our schools, in our colleges or other institutions. My dear friends, now look at the other side of the coin. Most of the jobs at higher level need teamwork, group work for special achievement. Our society needs cooperation to maintain its social fabric. So we need cooperation. And this cooperation cannot be taught within a single day, with a single dose. We have to make a continuous efforts in our all the institutions like home, school and colleges to promote cooperative learning in our system. So let us join hands and try to learn and teach what cooperative learning is and how we can use this in our teaching learning process. The project would focus on introduction of cooperative learning as learner-centered pedagogy as new approach to quality education. After going through the course, learners will be able to develop and execute plans for use of these cooperative learning strategies in their classrooms. Learned material can be integrated in our real classrooms and we can make are learning more interesting and more enjoyable. So now the next question in your mind can be, who can join this course? Who will be the target audience of this massive online open course? Dear friends, pre-service teachers and in-service teachers in schools, colleges and universities can join this course. Teacher educators who are preparing the would-be teachers can join this course. curriculum planners and policy makers who will provide us the beautiful policies can join this course to get an insight on cooperative learning. Graduate and postgraduate students in higher education can also join this course to enhance their skills. So in the last but not the least, the parents can join the course to get better understanding of cooperative learning. After going through this course, you will be able to learn the theoretical basis of cooperative learning, characteristics, elements of cooperative learning. Then you will get an exposure to different strategies of cooperative learning. And in third and fourth module, we will also discuss two strategies, Jigsaw and STAD, in detail. Now the last question in your mind can be, will I get any certificate? Oh yes, why not? You will definitely get it. There will be two types of certificate. One will be the participation certificate and another will be the completion certificate. Certificate of participation will be given to those participants who will attend this course and see different videos, participate in discussion forums, assignments and quizzes. And the next certificate will be the certificate of completion of the course, which require at least 60% score on different quizzes in the course, participation in all the discussion forums and completing small assignments by spending a little time. So now, what are you waiting? Enroll yourself to the course. The link is shared here and you can follow the link and join the course.